Chemicals like turpentine, ethanol, and sulfuric acid are great at dissolving stuff. They can break down paint, oil, metal, skin, bones, and more. But there's another liquid out there that can dissolve more substances than perhaps anything else on Earth. Water, which is sometimes called the universal solvent. Yet this super dissolver is everywhere. It falls from the sky and fills our pipes. It's what we bathe in, wash our hands with, and pour down our delicate throats. If water is such a powerful solvent, why doesn't it dissolve everything away? Welcome to Minute Earth. It's true that water is really good at dissolving lots of stuff. For a liquid to dissolve something, it has to pull apart the molecules that make up that substance and keep them apart. Water is pretty much built for that job. Its molecules have strong positive and negative charges, so they can pull apart and get between other molecules, or pieces of molecules, with charged parts. And lots of different molecules out there happen to have charged parts, which means that lots of different substances on our planet dissolve, at least to some extent, in water. That's why water is our go-to for cleaning stuff. It can dissolve sticky orange juice right off your counter, or blood off your clothes. But water doesn't dissolve the counter, or the clothes, or our windows, or streets. Which at first glance seems like a pretty lucky coincidence. I mean, it would be not great if cleaning something would make it disintegrate, or if rain could wipe out an entire city. But the super dissolving abilities of water are exactly why our world is built the way it is, or really the way it isn't. We make our countertops with quartz, our clothes with cotton, our windows with glass, and our streets with asphalt because water can't dissolve these materials. They're made mostly of molecules with no charged parts. It would be silly to build, say, windows out of something that can dissolve in water, like sugar, unless you're going to eat them. And lots of the substances that water does dissolve, like washable markers, are things we've engineered so that they can be washed away. We've also engineered versions that aren't dissolvable in water for when we don't want them to be washed away. By making sure water dissolves what we want it to, and only what we want it to, we've been able to adapt our lives to a world in which water dissolves so much stuff. We humans also literally adapted to a world in which water dissolves so much stuff. The outer layer of our skin is built in a way that makes it uncharged, and therefore undissolvable. And the membrane surrounding each of the cells inside us has a similar undissolvable layer. The only reason we humans exist at all on this watery planet, or that trees, fish, bacteria, or anything else exists, is that we evolved barriers that could keep water from dissolving us into goo. Any life forms that didn't were simply dead in the water.